said, if you don't acknowledge your Roman 7 personality, you'll fail to recognize that the only difference between you and a prostitute is the Holy Ghost. You'll fail to recognize that the only difference between you and the drug dealer is the grace of God. I said, if you don't confront your own contradictions, you'll be prideful and you'll constantly critique someone else's sin, someone else's struggle, instead of conducting your own transparent self-analyses and self-evaluation. Preach.